How are you today?
Oh, I've had enough after those stairs.
Welcome to Hershey Store Museum. Do you know what you do with your coin?
She took away the...
Yes, that right there. The circle that's lit up. There's four short stories each.
Look at this, guys.
Thank you.
This is where he made his chocolates.
Well, Melissa was born in KC. She moved to New York City and took a job selling ribbons at Altman's department store. A year later, however, Kitty treated the ribbon counter at Altman's for a wedding in the rectory of St. Patrick's Cathedral and said, "I do." Milton, I do too.
This is who invented the Hershey? Milton? And I guess this was his wife.
Oh, Chubb.
Milton's mom, Fanny, Chubb is at Mennonite.
This is his hat. Yeah. I don't know if you can pick it up.
After Milton's 4-year-old sister, Serena, died of scarlet fever in 1967, his parents separated.
Hello.
Huh.
Hello. Hello. Yo, it's still got a diatom. I'm talking to Abe Lincoln right now.
Sure.
Abe, what's up?
How cool is this, guys?
Mom, you lived in New York for a little bit.
Mom. What? I'm not going there. Look at this, guys. Look at this, guys. So this is a chocolate museum. Whoa, this is where they... This is a chocolate, like, Hershey machine. So you can see the chocolates in there. So it goes through this thing. And it's made like this. This is Milton Hershey again. Alright, I will.